and his gun gets picked up, it's game on for G2, especially with the armor in hand. He's got to get the shots in, manages one only. RPK is going to trade it out. Now the second gun becomes a possibility, but they did lose one in the process. Nice shot from Smiths. Low HP doesn't matter, as the Deagle will prevail. Fallen, he'll come back in. Here's the bomb going down. What a shot! Oh, he takes down Smith. That leaves him open to deny the plant, and suddenly the round falls apart. It is going to be Shocks left alive, as he's got the Tech 9, low HP on Fallen. But Fallen's going to hit him regardless. That was an incredible second shot with the USP.
That's absolutely nuts. It looked like G2 had that round. They get the open.